That's bounced kindly. Adubayor away.
The game is just to win these physical matchups, get clean tackles, try to get first to the ball. If you're not first to the ball, then stay on the ball, and then just second.
And Shania Gordon gets a touch in her second goal of the day. The penalty kick by St. George, and it's good in the for St. George.
And she put
the replay.
And she makes it. Flores. Near sideline. St. George sends one in. Gordon able to settle, looking for a shooting lane. What will number two hold in store? St. George sends it right on goal. Magaletta!